During my first 2 years of college, I dealt with an emotionally and physically vicious cycle of overly restrictive diets resulting in binge eating. Millions of young women were struggling with the same things I struggled with. This was my cusp moment, my turning point. Recovering from my eating disorder gave me the confidence to take more risks, like starting a business at 21 years old. I published The Cusp Method, which became an Amazon bestseller. When I finally stopped obsessing over food in my body, I freed up the mental space to pursue my passions. For the first time, I was truly taking care of all aspects of my physical and mental well-being. I'm so thankful for this experience because it has given me the opportunity to help women find food freedom and body confidence. If you share a similar story to mine, please know you are not alone. Together, we can cultivate a healthy relationship with food and your body.